Hello. Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. So today SuperM, they have like made their like actual comeback today with a song called One or Monster and Infinity. That's a name. It's definitely creative. But like, yeah, so, you know, as you guys know, they have pre-released two other songs before this song, before the actual title track, and Lord Jesus, I had no clue at first that they were just pre-releases, and I don't know, but this is their actual title track, and I will be listening to it now. So, without further ado then, let's go. Yeah. You hear me walking to your town, right? Sound right, feel the rumble in the ground, right? Don't lie. I'm the one. Better run. If you with it, if you with it, then you're done, then you're done. Dark cloud blocking out the sun. I ain't scared, got me feeling kinda numb. Yeah, is that problem? I know. Tell me something I don't know. What you got to know? She be coming with the reload. Ain't no stopping me though. I go and I just control. Is this? Is there going to be more?
What kind of advanced technology kind of crap was that? What just happened though? What just happened at the very end though? Did they just like foreshadow something or something? Like, I'm so confused. I'm so confused. The actual music video, was like straightforward and crap. Like, there was like nothing much going on in it, to like understand like that. But then, like, the ending happened, and I don't know what all that crap was, but it was like all those like images that was like flashing by and crap, and then when it showed Taemin laying down in the grass just doing crap, and like I don't know what I don't know. But yeah, okay, so that was a fantastic song. Out of all the songs they released up until now for this album, this one is my favorite, hands down. This one, when I was watching 100, I said that 100 like got me like super like hype and stuff. But like this song, I feel gets me like even more hype than that, like legit. And then, this was a great song. Okay. The chorus was great. I loved listening to the chorus. That ending when they hit the high notes, and then Mark did a little bit of rapping, and then they hit us with high notes again. And I was dead. I was dead, guys. I was like, what is this like beauty? Like, what is this I'm listening to? It's amazing. But yes, and then I like how like in the lyrics they like how the song is called Monster and Infinity and stuff, and, like they in the lyrics like they kept referencing that. They were consistently bringing that up and stuff, and I think they did a good job. Why can't I think of words today? They did a good job, like representing that. They did a good job representing that. And then their outfits too. I wasn't like, well, no, I'm really talking about their outfits that were like, I don't know what color they were, like the beige color outfits, I think they were. With those outfits, like, didn't like them necessarily, but I definitely didn't hate them. So, like, I just find them kind of interesting. I don't know. Like, and it was only those outfits. Like, every other outfit that they wore in this video, like, I just like them. So, like, yeah, I don't know. Anyways, but yeah, this video was cool to watch and stuff. I liked the part where like everything was cracking, like the floor cracked, and the wall cracked too after that, I believe. And Kai's part when he was climbing up the side of like a spaceship or something, I don't know. And everything, that part looked kind of cool. When I was watching Kai do that part, I was like, I want to see the behind the scenes where that part, because I don't think I would be able to like take myself seriously or anything if I had to film that. Like, I feel like I would be like laughing my head off or something. Like, but all the scenes came out well and stuff. So, like, but SuperM, that's their thing. Like, they have good videos, they have really good videos. So, yeah, of course, like, I expected nothing less. Because they're good with this crap. They're really good with this crap. And their English pronunciation is good too. It's understandable, so that's another plus. Okay. So I will go ahead then and end this reaction here. This has been my music video reaction to SuperM's One or Monster in Infinity. If you guys enjoy this, then please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And I will see you guys again next time. Later.